So me and Blessing are here and we're on our way to an event. We thought we were late, but it actually hasn't started. Well, I'm guessing it's starting now. How do we get in? Do you think if we're here? If you want to know how I learned how to slay my life, I call her my teacher. Hi guys. I don't know that guy, but okay. No, I make YouTube videos.
You make what?
YouTube videos. Do you want to be my video?
Depends on what I have to do.
I'm at Stratford and I'm meeting up with someone, which is so exciting. I'll show you guys who I'm meeting up with when I get with her. Say hey to the vlog. Yeah. Zoe had her first Nando's today. She liked it, so I'm gonna make sure that we go back.
Definitely, we have to
go back. Yeah, definitely. How do you pronounce that?
Voxel?
Yeah, okay, yeah.
How'd you say it?
Voxel.
Okay.
I'm about to rap for you. So awkward if I flop. Right. It's gonna be a long, long time before we stop. Boy, they better know we make a scene, but preemie, them a preemie. You know they only call me when they need me. I never go anywhere, they never see me. I'm the type of take it easy. If you wanna live, we can live right now. Skeppy Wizard Drake is a ting right now. Oi! Sing, got me thanking God for life. Come on. Who's in my car?
Look at this girl.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, this is one. Seated. 2nd of July, £50. Yeah.
I'll go by myself, you know.
Will you?
I will go £50 to go to Beyonce. You're kidding me. I'll go Beyonce by myself. And I'll sit in the seat and I'll be happy. Because I went to Beyonce. You want to go anywhere by yourself, it's Beyonce's concert. Okay? Alright.
Okay.
People go to the cinema by themselves.
True. Okay, let's bounce. I need to sort my bag out.
Plug.
Oh, the mane, the head.
I thought I put it in my bag. Do you have a mane?
Yeah.
You are my mane.
Well,
no pun intended, but my plug's got a plug.
Guys, okay, so I'm just coming out of the car. This is really not what Sydney wants me to do, but
I'm gonna do it. Okay, coming true ish.
Hey guys, wait, let me show Ty, guys.
Ty.
So, guys, we are in Old Street about to walk in.
I'm not afraid to die. park. This is where we park, guys. Party did turn up, door. Party turn up.
What's the time? It is 3 a.m.
It's 3 a.m. We're going to regret this.
Honestly, morning.
We are going to regret this.
I can't tell you what time I'm going to wake up tomorrow morning.
You got the moves, girl.
So guys, we are at a 40th birthday party. This is my outfit. My sister's hair. Morning, everybody. On my way to church. I'm really tired, but there's no time to be tired today because today we've got an eventful day. But I hope you guys all had lovely, 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 lovely Sunday. Hello, people. Firstly, can we just talk about what I just did, guys? Look at this on the floor. This is my CoverGirl bronzer that I just got. This is it on the floor. So sad. So I've put it in this bag to try and preserve it, but I think there's really no hope. So, I mean. How do you feel? You're about to see Beyonce. really pops with me to get this ticket. Like, so shout out to Emma.
Where's Ogun?
So happy right now. I feel so happy. I feel fit.
I feel satisfied. Wow.
Honestly, guys, this is the end of the vlog. Thank you guys for watching this week. I hope you guys all have an amazing week. I'm gonna have a good week.
Bye.
Beyonce blessed.
Bye.